Hey YouTube, what is going on? Vexstil here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new React video, and in this one, we're going to be reacting to some OSRS content, some old school RuneScape content. My game, my home game at heart, I've absolutely loved playing this game ever since I was a kid. It's a great game. If any of you guys don't know about it, I'll be sure to talk more about it a little bit in this video. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please remember to hit that like button, hit that sub button, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later. All right, guys, we are back. We're gonna be reacting to some of the best RuneScape Twitch clips ever. Old school RuneScape, that is. I absolutely love this game. It's my home game at heart. Reacting to it brings back so many cool memories of playing it. So we're gonna start off with this clip. And before I even hit play, I wanted to let you guys know this is called Corp, the boss that he's doing right now. And a little backstory to it, me and my buddies used to do Corp a lot all the time back before some raids came out. And we actually got two sigil drops. We got the, I believe, arcane one of the middle sigil drops. I forget if that's the arcane or the spectral sigil. So we got the middle one, which is like 10 mil or something, 50 mil. And then we got the Elysian. That's right. We got the Ellie drop, which is 1 bill. In RuneScape Gold. It's one of the most expensive items nowadays. I know it's dropped quite a lot in price. If any of you are a RuneScape player, it's dropped quite a bit. I think it's 900 mil, maybe even a little less. But at the time when we had it and we sold it, it was 1 billion split amongst, I think there was 4 or 5 of us. So that was a nice payday for playing RuneScape on that one. And I think we got it in like 300 kill count, which is hilarious.
Oh my god.
And he got
Holy
the spectral.
Shit, I picked a good time to start streaming, huh?
That is nice. How
Holy
much is it?
Fucking shit.
No, he doesn't have. There's a thing on RuneLite nowadays that tells you how much it is when you get an item drop, so I can't tell. I think it might be the spectral.
Oh my god.
The middle shield, it might be.
Well,
don't quote me on that one though. I don't
Jesus
know if that's the middle
Christ,
shield or
dude.
The worst one. He's making it sound good, so I think that's the middle one that's like 50 mil
yeah,
or something.
There's something, huh?
On 400 kill count. That's pretty good. Jeez. And then we got, forget his name. Oh, Foe doing some giant mole, and he almost got killed on a hardcore. So if you look at the bottom left over here, do you see that red symbol? That means he's playing on a hardcore account. If you die, you don't lose your account, but you lose that symbol. So people no longer have respect for you if you're not a hardcore. Then you just turn into a normal Iron Man. Yikes, man. And clearly, but judging from what he has, I hope he hits his stats. I wish he did. I can't see what his stats are, but seeing the items he has, this is a pretty high tier account. That was close, man. He's out of prayer points, if you see at the top right there, so we couldn't pray against the mole. Yeah, go take a walk. Go take a breather for that one, man. You got lucky. Tyler 1 played this game? Wait a minute. And he's doing Jad? Wait a minute. Is Tyler 1 cracked? I never knew this. Hold on, does he kill Jad? We gotta watch this. Look at the concentration, the focus, you have to be. Is he gonna stomp his feet or is he gonna stand up? There you go, good prayer swaps. I did not know Tyler 1 did this. He's got a blowpipe, which to be fair, when the blowpipe came out, which is most likely when he did this content, everything was so broken. The blowpipe itself was just broken. You brought it everywhere. Recently, they've nerfed it. It's still a really broken item in the game, but not nearly as broken as it used to be. So, Jad, I completed it with a crossbow, not to toot my own horn, but I completed it with a crossbow, a rune crossbow, when I first got my fire cape. Most people, I like to see them do it with a rune crossbow, because it's kind of... It makes Jad as difficult as it should be, whereas a blowpipe, you can kill it pretty quick. But I want to see if he does this. I'm really curious. He's about to get a hit point and a range level. Wow. Wow. And that look at the community lined up, man. He's running low on bruise too. Look at that. Wait for him to get to the bruise. He is so close of running out of bruise. But to be fair, being at Jad and it was already almost dead, that is quite a bit to still have left. So he still had a bit of mistakes he could have made, but wow, man. Good job, Tyler 1. I did not know he did that. I didn't know he got his fire cape. That's insane. That's normally like the symbol of being, for me personally, to be like, okay, you're a decent player. Because there's no true content of being like, oh, to judge whether you're good or not at RuneScape until you get to Jad and get your fire cape. Then you do Slayer bosses and Wilderness bosses, all the other bosses. But Jad is kind of the starting boss. In my mind, Zora is one of the harder bosses after, but no one does that content anymore because most of the drops are pretty bad nowadays. But unless you're an Iron Man, then you have to. You don't have a choice because you can't buy any items. Now this one, yep. And he's a hardcore at the bottom left. Yikes, man. Catch you back at Lumbridge. That's what you get. You can't be doing Zammy like that and expect to not get comboed out. And let me see really quick what his health was when he was... So 81, you're doing a boss. So some of you might not know. This is a boss called Krill at the top left, or otherwise known as Zammy, because this is the God Wars bosses. There's four of them, five of them now, if you count Nex, the new one. And his special is kind of like Bandos, one of the other ones, where they just hit really, really hard. And he hits through your prayer. He hits really hard. So 21, 15, you're at 45 health, man. And your mouse is still in the center of your screen. What are you doing? You're not going to move your mouse over and heal on a hardcore account at 45 health? You know he hits, like, I think his max hit is like a 50 or something. It's insane. Why are you this low? And he has a brew at the top right to overheal. What are you doing? You deserve that. Catch you on Lumbridge, man. Restart that account. Start her up again. I know, I'm being brutal, but that could have been avoided. Could have been avoided. All right, we got some woodcutting content, okay? What could possibly happen here other than the beaver?
Talk to the beaver. Let me pick up this beaver.
Oh, okay, he knew he had it.
I don't know what that means, that I get a beaver.
Wait, what level is he? 66 woodcutting, if you look at the top right. 66 woodcutting, and he got the woodcutting pet. So RuneScape has this cool feature to it where most of the game, as I've explained, is just RNG based, from your hitting to the loot drops, and everything is RNG. The whole game is RNG. And while you're doing certain skills, certain activities, not all skills have it. I think personally they should add it for every single skill, but some skills like woodcutting, mining, runecrafting, agility, they have pets that you can get just for doing it randomly. It's very, very rare, to get it. I have 99 in some stats that I still don't have the pet in, like woodcutting. Funny enough, I have 99 woodcutting and I don't have the beaver. This man is at 66, and halfway, quote unquote, on XP-wise, is 92. So he's nowhere near halfway. He gets the beaver and doesn't even know what it is. That's so frustrating. Don't know what it is, man. You don't know what that is. Gosh. Hey, we get a Bodhi clip. I love it. We get the ginger up in here. I absolutely love Bodhi. This dude has been the streamer for me when watching RuneScape content. Him and MMORPG Curtis. Hopefully Curtis is in here at some point. I want to point him out to you guys. I absolutely love these two. They're the reason I got back into RuneScape. Me and my brother, we used to watch them all the time while playing. Bodhi is a very skilled RuneScape player. I personally would put him in the top three. I don't know if he's still playing it too much. I know for a while there he got bored of RuneScape because he became like a master of it. So he started branching into some other games, but this is insane. And if it's funny, and funny enough, some of you might not know this, Bodhi right here actually created Iron Man accounts. He made an account a long time ago, and I forget what he called it, and shame on me for not knowing it, but he made an account that he made a rule where every drop, everything he wants, every item, he has to get it as a drop. He's not going to buy anything from the GE. He's not going to buy anything from anyone else. And if you're a normal account, you can just, if you want an item, you just go buy it from the general store, basically. He made an account that you can't do that. And then Jagex liked the idea so much that they made Iron Man account, which then can't trade or buy anything. You have to get it all yourself.
Please.
It's not a hardcore. So he's just doing this with... no items on. Jeez. Yes,
no way.
The last Why? Hit. The last hit. Oh, the last hit. Oh, 42 off the start? I didn't even know he hits that hard. Oh my gosh. What are the odds? A 42 followed by a 31. I guess none of these clips are going to show exactly what I just said to you guys, but I think he's doing something special here because he looks like he's not wearing any armor. He's not wearing much to defend from hits and all that. So he must be doing some kind of challenge in this video, in this account, but wow, man, that RNG, you just got, yeah, LOL, you just got... wow, messed up. Yeah, just laugh at it. Just, yeah, I don't know what you could do with that. Wow. Okay, we got some Lizard Man content. I didn't even know you could save spot. No, you can't. Okay. But you can save spot them. I got one of those too, and I have the drop too. That is That was nice. That was a beautiful thing to see. Seeing those drops are massive. I love it. The Dragon Warhammer is like a staple of the game, and you have to kill these lizard shamans to get it. Some of my buddies don't even have it to this day because you have to kill, I think it's like a 1 in 10,000. So you have to kill 10,000 shamans to be at drop rate to get it. Luckily, I think I got mine within 4 to 5,000, so about halfway. But wow, I didn't even know there was a safe spot for this, though. That's cool to know. God,
look how good that name looks in the game.
What was that? Wasn't me.
All right.
What one?
Yo, Adai, move up a second.
He's in a PK area. Oh my gosh, he's in a PK area. Oh, with 15 mil and a god sword. What are you doing? And no armor. What are you doing? Is he in a PK world? There are certain worlds you can log into that everywhere is an area that you can fight someone. And if you see this skull at the bottom right, that's what that means. Let me see where he was. Okay, this man didn't know. Oh no. Oh my gosh, that's horrible. So if you're at a bank, which this is the GE right here, this is considered a bank. So the skull is X'd out, so you can't fight anyone in here. But as soon as you leave the bank, do you see the map? All these people outside the zone, they're all fighting because this is outside of the bank radius. So you can fight and PK people here. He teleports, and of course, since he's streaming, people are watching it.
All right.
What one?
No, man. With 15 mil, you're a goner. Goodbye. Goodbye.
No! Oh my god! No, help me! Help me!
You're not wearing any items. There is no help. You have no food. You have no armor. You have nothing. You're gone. Give him the 15 mil. You'll save your one item, which I think he'll save his Banos God Sword. So, hey, you saved yourself 20 mil, 15 mil.
15 mil cash. God damn
yes,
it!
You are. Oh my god. Why would you do that?
I was still in a fucking normal world, man.
Yep, right there. He wasn't in a normal world, so he logged into a PKing world without even knowing it. I've almost made that mistake a few times, but luckily when you log into a PK world, it gives you a warning. So he must really not have been paying attention because it gives you a warning saying, are you sure you want to join this PK world? Because this would happen. A lot.
Fuck!
Yikes. Okay, he saved everything but his 15 mil. And to be honest, as mad as he is, 15 mil really isn't that much. Some people get PK'd for 100 some mil. So, that's bad. That's bad. I could tell he was going to stake the money, so he was going to either lose it or double it or whatever he was doing with it anyways, but yikes, man.
I'm selling everything.
Oh, that's his whole bank value. Oh, we get a Curtis video too. Oh my gosh. So this is MMORPG RS. As it says bottom left, he's an Iron Man account. That's kind of what he's known for. And he just gets every drop. I don't know how his RNG is so lucky in this game. I think it's some luck from, or some love from Jagex, that is. But either way, love his content. He's hilarious. He's awesome.
Give me the pet.
He's going for pet. Is he going to get it?
We failed again.
No pet. Well, but you can trade the cape in.
All right, boys and girls.
Trade the cape
guess
in.
Guess what time it is, mate. Guess what time it is.
He's going to trade the cape in, and he's going to get pet.
Time.
I'm willing to bet.
Prepare the foreheads. Here we go.
Let's see. So with Jed, when you complete it, if you already have a cape, which if you see on the back of him, he has a max cape, so he doesn't need it. You can change or you can exchange your fire cape right there on the screen and like roll your chance at getting the pet again. Personally, I mean, he's at 81, which is really unfortunate and unlucky. I think I'm at like 40, maybe 50 Jed kills, and I still don't have pet, so I'm quite unlucky as well. But
I've done this 81 times, dude.
81 times, and it's almost like it's almost like 40 minutes, 45 minutes each run. So that's a lot of time put into Jed.
Every single time, dude. Every single time.
Come on, come on. You're gonna get it, aren't you? You lucky! He got the Jed pet. Oh my gosh.
No way! No! Oh my god! No way!
That is awesome.
No! What the fuck is that?
Another Curtis clip. Okay. Jesus, Jagex, I love this.
Mate? Fucking X-Men, or is this Jagex, or is it fucking X-Men? Jesus Christ.
What happened?
That's completely different, mate. What the hell's that?
Yeah, that is a complete
different... I thought it was
different...
April Fool's last week.
That's funny. That's the logo that they have currently. Anytime I load up their new launcher, that's the logo I look at. And it's real strange. It's not what I'm used to. Not at all. It's not the Jagex logo that I grew up with. So that is weird.
Oh, dear, Jagex. Oh, dear. That's not the Jagex we know of, mate.
No, it's not. That's not the Jagex I knew of. I agree with you there.
A three. What?
Oh, okay. This is... Bandos. So before we got to see Zamorak or Krill, and now we're looking at Bandos, which is another one of them that I said hits very hard. The other two that we aren't seeing in this video don't hit that hard, so they're not that tough of a boss. You're not really going to die to them. With her, so she has food. If you look at her inventory in the right, she's covering a little bit of it, but I'm assuming there's more food up there. She's at 45. I'm going to replay this clip real quick because she's at 45 health, I think, for the whole clip. 45 health the whole clip. And she's not going to eat. She's not going to eat. Get ready to send her to Lumbridge.
What?
Get ready for it.
Teleport out before I can finish the kill, dude. Thank God.
Oh. And the minions hurt. The minions hurt still.
Well, that was a bad... What? Oh, my God.
One, I'll say she's very lucky. She didn't die. She just got the pet. So I guess I was wrong on that call. But same time, she played that very risky. 45 with three minions attacking you. You can definitely get comboed out for that 100% doing Bandos. So, don't do that.
Where is it? I need to see the pet.
740. That's nice.
What?
Yeah, where is the pet?
Guys, get the Bandos pet.
It says pet drop at the bottom left.
I don't...
Oh, there it is. There it is. That is... Wow. I don't have a single God Wars boss pet. That is awesome. Hey, this is the content I'm currently doing right now, because pretty soon here, I'll have a video up on my channel of a clue scroll opening. Right now, I'm collecting a bunch of clues. I'm done with my beginner, easy, medium, hard, and right now, I'm trying to collect 25 elites. And Barrows, which is what's happening right now, is very good to get elite clues. Right now, I'm like 70 dry, though, which is really annoying, but trying to get 25, and then you'll see that video. So look out for that one.
Ready?
He's not praying. Oh my gosh, he's not praying melee. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Send him to Varrock. Send him to Lumbridge. We'll see this man in a few. Oh no. He's attacking Dorok, which is his special is the lower health he is, the harder he hits. Like, you train melee with this gear on, the gear that he's attacking the boss, as you want to call it, the purple guy. So, like, when you're training melee stats, you'll sit at one health, pray melee, and you'll hit 81s on people. And he's sitting at 46 health with food in his inventory, 46 health and no prayer. And he's just going to attack him and make him weaker and weaker and makes him stronger and stronger. Bye. And
you wanna touch me,
dead. You're not going to eat. 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 Oh, no. You lucky easy. Shit. Now, don't say easy. That is the luck. Pure luck, you deserve to die. You deserve to be in Lumbridge right now. Oh my gosh. I've heard of Sick Nerd. I've never watched his content, though. But don't know what that was. This mammal? Nope. Soup. He just dropped his pizza on his keyboard, didn't he? Been there.
Oh, the pepperoni got on the keyboard.
Oh, just the pepperoni? You're lucky. I thought you dropped the whole pizza. Then the cheese would be up in there. Oh, mammal. Wow, funny I said that. Now mammal's here. With my favorite boss in all of RuneScape. He was the nicest to me. He gave me like 12 primordials, which are the best crystal it was the best crystal. It was like, at the time, 30 mil. Now it's dropped quite a bit in the community, but look at all those people. Oh my gosh, that's insane. And he doesn't even have as many kills as I have. I have 5,000, I believe, maybe a little bit more. I completely greened out every one of the collection logs for this boss. It was my favorite to do. I loved it. Great content.
98 adventurers are inside the lair.
98 adventurers. Oh, it was for 99 Slayer. That's why.
What? We calculated it wrong.
It was for 99 Slayer. Oh my gosh. Calculated it wrong. You know, how do you calculate it wrong? You just look at the XP that you need, and then way Slayer works is when you kill the boss, you get the amount of XP that actually, I guess you get a little bit more because it's a boss. So normally you're supposed to get 600 because you, whatever the mob that you're killing, you get that XP. But when it's a boss, I think you get a bonus little bit. Let me see if I can see it. It pops up. Does that say 640? I think it was a little bit more than 600. Dang, so he did calculate it wrong, because it gives you more because it's a boss,
what?
Not just a normal monster.
We calculated it wrong.
Wow, that's okay. They were all waiting for it. They knew you were going to do it.
Well, we got it.
Yeah, they're all there anyways.
There is level 99 Slayer.
Mr. Mammal's another really good streamer for RuneScape community.
I thought it was 3010. My chat told me 3010. Wow. What the fuck? Wow. Okay.
Good job. Well, 99 Slayer is a good one to get out of the way. I love that. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been the RuneScape reaction video. I absolutely love recording this. Luckily, this had some more people that I actually knew about. I know about Bodhi, Curtis, Mammal, Soup, all these people in the RuneScape community on Twitch. I absolutely love watching them, loved reacting to them. If you guys like this video as well, make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that sub button, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later.